never-ending truth! I am your world reborn!
Any electrum burning a hole in your pocket?
Thank you.
Electrum burning a hole in your pocket?
Thank you. Ah! Sailors have fallen prey to this siren song.
The only thing that causes a shipwreck faster is an iceberg.
What? Not everything is a joke.
Thank you. Huh. Thank you.
if you're in the market for anything.
Huh.
Ugh, that thing looks straight from the underworld. How the Hades did it end up here?
The Dracon Ismenius was a child of Ares, and the protector of his realm.
Didn't that thing die in Thebes? Yes, I remember, because he used to bring that little monster to dinner parties. And then finally, one year, just like that, no more hissing.
He brought its body to the Golden Isle to mourn his loss.
That doesn't sound like Ares.
There's a lot about him you do not know.
What happened to its teeth?
They were knocked out by Cadmos, a famous beast slayer, and later Jason of the Argonauts. Whenever the Dracon's teeth are planted in the earth, a soldier sprouts from the ground.
Dental warfare!
Typhon corrupted these soldiers and created an evil army of his own.
I don't understand. Why didn't Ares tell me he'd brought the snake's body here?
You aren't exactly the easiest person to talk to.
Sure, I joke around.
At his expense?
I'm breaking the ice.
You're making the ice. Bury the Dracon's teeth, and perhaps your words will grow to comfort your son. Or even found a city, the way the Spartoi helped Cadmos found Thebes. And there, in the jaws of the once mighty serpent, was Ares's instrument of war.
It's always the last place you look, isn't it?
Okay. Got Ares's Salpinx and Typhon's tribute melody. Time to go open the fortress.
Huh. Huh. Get control of yourself, Bear. You are not ready. Go home.
Ares?
Shh. Do you want me captured? There's no proper cover.
But this is your fortress.
I don't rule the roost anymore, though, do I?
You'll be king of the castle as soon as we get your essence back.
How the gods will jump for joy if that even happens.
Bagok!
Aphrodite's married to Hephaestus, the whack job. I mean, I heard he's into finger painting these days. And Zeus hates me.
Not true. I just prefer Athena's war making. Leadership, maturity. Apollo's music, oh my gods, I've become my father.
Ares, look at yourself. That's the real you. You don't care what people think. You act. You raise entire cities to the ground when you don't get your way. You protect your people and your family at the expense of everyone else. You're an asshole! And you were always one of my favorites.
I question your taste.
Let's get this gate open. You coming with me?
Inside? You're kidding. If the old me did anything right, it was lock down that fortress. It is rigged to perfection.
Okay, okay. I'll find the tracking kit and come back out. Stay safe.
Take your own advice. The place will be crawling with Typhon's minions. Here. Another of my blessings, Phoenix. In case you're about to beat the odds again. Good luck. I'm rooting for you.
Huh. Never seen this side of Ares. Maybe I misjudged him.
The great and mighty Zeus? Never. Phoenix came across the great fortress of Ares, a true terror
It's not that imposing when you know the owner of it is a chicken.